mat and clustered panoramic view of a hillside in the beautiful town of Shimla. A conspicuous yet humble structure painted in crimson and white stands as the head office of the YMCA Shimla. It distinctly stands out like the crown of the hill. This documentary will delve into the endeavors of YMCA Shimla, journeying through its rich legacy and history all the way to its presently active enterprises, aiming at the upliftment of the society. As we walk across the ridge towards its rear end, in no time we reach our destination.
I am Father Francis Xavier, presently serving as the administrator of St. Michael's Cathedral, Shimla, the Vicar for Aid of Shimla region, and the Director of Education for the Catholic Diocese of Shimla, Chandigarh. I am also serving as the President of YMCA Shimla for the past 3 years. This center brings all denominations for prayer, worship, and creates a platform that we all may be one.
My name is Naresh Scott. I work as General Secretary of the YMCA here. I have been working here since last 30-35 years. I came to Shimla in the year 1980. Ever since I have been serving the YMCA. We have got a wonderful setup out here and a very historical YMCA. YMCA was started during the British period by the leaders of the British gentry, as well as Indian leaders from the church, as well as the common people. It started in the year 1895 at a place called the State Bank of India, which was known as the Imperial Bank. Subsequently, the YMCA shifted to the present site known as Riverview, which was purchased by the YMCA leaders from Baptist missionaries known as Mr. and Mrs. Potter. In the year 1920, the foundation of the YMCA was laid down by the Governor General of that period of Punjab and the northern states of India. It took 10 years for the YMCA to be built. It was inaugurated by the Viceroy Lord Irwin in the year 1930. YMCA Shimla runs various types of programs of social concern, games and sports, international tourism, camping and trekking, and various other programs related to the welfare of women and children, healthcare, environmental protection, and many other areas of advocacy and programs which are concerning the youth, especially in the leadership. YMCA has got few branches also, which have been opened in the past 10 years at the place called Mashobra, Kandaghat, Chail.
Mashobra is a famous scenic place 30 minutes away from the main town of Shimla. Its beauty and serenity attracts many to spend refreshing hours in the lap of its woods and mountains.
YMCA Mashobra is a place where a lot of forest wealth is located and is situated not very far, around 10 kilometers from Shimla.
YMCA has opened a fairly new branch an hour away from Shimla in the town of Kandaghat.
YMCA Shimla's main concern for the past many years have been to take the work of the YMCA to other parts of Himachal Pradesh. In this endeavor, the board of directors of YMCA have sought a suitable place which would be close by to Shimla so that a proper monitoring can be done. And in this endeavor, the Shimla YMCA board has found out a place in a place called Kandaghat, which is 30 kilometers on the national highway from Shimla. YMCA Kandaghat is doing well, and soon we shall be having classes for income generation, especially teaching young girls the art of tailoring and stitching, as well as other homemade items to be marketed for income generation of the poor children as well as their families.
So YMCA has a lot of welfare work going on, and especially YMCA has two children home, which one is in Chell and one is in Kinnaur. And there's also specific funds which go to Delhi, which deal with a lot of children who are actually downtrodden and have no one to look after them. It's amazing to see how many children need our help, and how the YMCA actually, because of the YMCA's fund, they actually get going to school and their basic needs.
YMCA Shimla runs an orphanage in Chail, which is around 4 to 5 hours from Shimla. 15 children are looked after by a loving and caring staff who are doing a commendable work to fill the void of families in the tender lives of the children.
YMCA Children Program is a priority for YMCA Shimla, looking into the need of the children who have got no parents as orphans, who are street children, or children belonging to single parents. YMCA started a children home at a place around 60 kilometers from Shimla, known as Chail, in a village called Fanauti. We have got a caretaker for the girl child, we've got female workers there, and for male child we've got male workers, as well as we've got so many other leaders who are from the nearby villages who come and contribute towards the running of the Chail children home.
The staff consists of a cook, a teacher for the children's primary education, and other helpers.
My name is Shashi. I am teaching the children here. There are 14 children who are studying in the government school. And my sister also teaches the children here. When I am not here, we both teach. And I am from Chail. My education is graduate and I am doing MA now.
They take immense care for the health and well-being of the kids by growing some vegetables on their own in the small kitchen garden, and all other kinds of facilities like bunk beds, etc. They have been successful in creating a harmonious, home-like environment favorable for the children to be nourished well in the orphanage.
My name is Umesh Kumar. I am a resident of Solan. And I am especially for our Sikai ka hai main udesh khas tarah se as a church planter aur sath hi sath hai ki hum children home bhi chalate hain jo ki YMCA ke sath hamara jo ki partnership hai aur hum sath mil ke is kaam ko hum jaldi children home mein aage badh rahe hain abhi 15 bacche hain jo ki matlab anath bacche hain aur us sab bacche jo hai ki matlab padhai karte hain school mein ja karke ke yahan aake children yahan home mein aakar rehte hain unke liye sari cheez ka achcha prabandh kiya jata hai aur jo ki bahut hi achcha matlab in bachcho ko admission mila hai in bachcho ka matlab god grace professor ka anugrah mila hai.
Hi, my name is Kate.
Hi, I'm Callum.
And I'm Jack.
I'm from Manchester in England.
I'm from Sheffield.
And I'm also from Sheffield.
YMCA is a great place to stay. The people are very friendly, the rooms are very clean, and you can have a great game of table tennis.
It's also got a great balcony outside, beautiful view of Shimla, nice place to relax, read your book, and just take in the beautiful scenery.
It's also got some musical instruments you can play and have a good jam. It's nice, and it's affordable, and always easy to get a room.
YMCA runs a small tours and travels faculty that holds a recommendation from TripAdvisor and Lonely Planet. It encompasses all activities like trekking, camping, traveling to various other places from Shimla, etc.
YMCA also has two big halls which caters to the program and activities. One hall is known as the Birdwood Hall, named in the memory of the Commander-in-Chief of the Indian Army during the British War. And the second hall is known as the Bongo Room, which is also in the name of leader who used to stay in the YMCA or stayed in the Shimla city long time ago. We also have facility for dining, हाँ थोड़ी पूरी काफी है इतना लगाना शुरू कर दो as well as program and parties for the youth as well as the members of our YMCA YMCA Shimla also takes care of various aspects of education, especially foreign language. We have devised a program where we are giving a 3-month course in German language, which is also affiliated to the Maximum of Hava and takes care of students who wish to learn German language. We've got a very proficient teacher and it is done thrice a week, and the course is for 3 months, in which we provide them study material also. In time to come, we plan to start language classes in French and Chinese also, as soon as we get a proper teacher.
Guten Tag. I've been teaching German for past 7 years. Before this, I had developed a very keen interest in this language because of its international nature, simplicity. The knowledge of this language will be a very sharp tool for the career conscious. The course comprises of 3 months with inbuilt technological assistance and teacher-student interaction, which will go a long way in teaching you the basics of this language. Any students who are desirous of joining this course can enroll simply paying the fee at the YMCA, as the seats are limited.
The staff has endured through all ups and downs for YMCA, supported each other in tough times like family.
मेरा नाम जय सिंह है और मैं YMCA में लगभग 20 साल से काम कर रहा हूँ. मेरा बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस रहा यहाँ पे यंग लोगों के साथ, ओल्ड लोगों के साथ, पास्टर लोगों के साथ. आई हैड ए वेरी गुड एक्सपीरियंस हियर.
इज द लॉर्ड myself Kiran. I am working here. मैं यहाँ पर काम करती हूँ. मैं 7:30 से 5 बजे तक काम करती हूँ यहाँ पर, और मैंने जॉइनिंग की है जून 2014 से. मैं यहाँ पर, मेरा काम है रिसेप्शन में और हाउसकीपिंग में. हम यहाँ पर काम करते हैं तो सर ने हमें बहुत अच्छे से गाइड किया है हर चीज़ में, हर बात में हमें.
गुड आफ्टरनून. मेरा नाम निशा है. मैं बेसिकली शिलारू से बिलोंग करती हूँ और आई एम वर्किंग हेयर इन YMCA. मैंने यहाँ पे 11 अप्रैल 2014 से जॉइनिंग किया था. अभी तो इन 5-7 महीनों में मेरा यहाँ पे काफ़ी अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस रहा, और जो यहाँ पे हमारे जनरल सेक्रेटरी हैं वो भी काफ़ी अच्छे हैं. उन्होंने काफ़ी अच्छे से हमें गाइड किया.
अप अंटिल नाउ YMCA हैज़ डन एनॉर्मस अमाउंट ऑफ सर्विस फॉर द सोसाइटी. This success has been a fruit of everyone's hard work in the organization, from Mr. Scott to his staff. He has raised the organization to this feat with his dedication and perseverance.
I have been an advocate for the last 5 years, and part of me being in this profession was because of my father, since he fought 65 cases and he had to struggle a lot with all the people who were tenants here, and he's still fighting cases from 1982 till 2014. He still has a lot of cases in the pipeline, and in fact there have been always ups and downs in this profession. My father has been very happy and he becomes very emotional as he sees any new development from all the construction work he has done. He's made brand new rooms to brand new toilets to brand new community centers which he has here in the YMCA. That's all for the Lord's work, and he always says that, you know, it's the best to have work only when God is there.
He has even better plans in store for future of YMCA Shimla and has already started working towards it, because for the people serving in YMCA, sky is the limit.
We've got a wonderful place here at the YMCA where we can do a lot of other activities, especially the folk dance programs that we plan to conduct in the area where we are building a new one, the YMCA lawns and the open air theater. We'll be soon introducing various other activities in time to come for the youth of Shimla.
YMCA, they have ever